The time has come for you to make a decision. Do you want to learn about your ancient past, or do you want to stay as you are? If you seek enlightenment, then step forth and embark on this journey of discovery. Find a blue light, and it shall guide you to the path of knowledge and truth. So you have decided to begin your journey. You are in the world of samsara, in the time just before eternity. You will have to cross three lands. In each, you will learn little by little who you were and why you inhabit your current form. Prepare yourself to traverse through three mythical lands, each holding precious lessons that will illuminate your journey. Go now and cross the great plains and allow the winds to carry you towards the knowledge that awaits you. With each passing moment, you will come closer to understanding who you truly are and the purpose of your existence. Once there was an island considered to be the most beautiful drop of land in the whole world. And that heavenly garden was chosen by an ancient people who made it their home. These island people lived in harmony with the beauty of their realm. They had no kings or queens, no written rules or laws. They lived free from the pain and suffering of the world around them. The island people had a deep lust for life and love, and that joyous way of life was expressed in their art. They celebrated each breath of air, each sunrise and sunset. And thus they lived in peace and harmony for many centuries.
Thank you.